for both sets of fans. Match day one in the UEFA Champions League. Who will get off to a flying start? It's Manchester City. They face Paris Saint-Germain, and it's coming up live here on EA TV. Rain, rain, go away. I'm sure the fans are saying to themselves it has been raining for most of the day here at the home of Manchester City. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined here on the gantry for commentary by Stuart Robson. And what we have for you tonight is live Champions League group stage match day one action. It is Manchester City against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, I'm looking forward to this one, Derek. It's so important that you get off to a good start. So let's hope both sides go for the win here and we get an exciting match.
So the starting 11 for Manchester City. Ederson is the goalkeeper. Kevin De Bruyne plays alongside Rodri in the centre of midfield. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. Introducing the Paris Saint-Germain starters. Gianluigi Donnarumma begins in goal. Presnel Kimpembe plays alongside Sergio Ramos in central defence. Jorginho Wijnaldum starts alongside Idrissa Gueye in central midfield. And leading the line today is Mauro Icardi. It's the opening match day, Champions League group stage, match day one, underway.
Silva.
It's a weighted pass. Chance maybe, and the goal won't stand. Offside the decision.
Well, that was always going to be brought back. It was a decent effort though.
Foden really getting stuck in. Match day one in the Champions League, always exciting. And as soon as the teams were drawn into this particular group, we all thought, my goodness, that's a hard one to predict the outcome of.
Yeah, this is a tough group, that's for sure. It's anybody's guess who will go through. So it's absolutely vital that the teams get off to a good start here. This should be a great game, Derek.
And Neymar, chance to finish. Can he fire it towards goal? Routine, really. Foden. Significant acreage for City to run into. Well, he has the measure of his opponent. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that.
Well, it's a team full of stars, and you never quite know who's going to pop up and shine. Perhaps, Stuart, it'll be Raheem Sterling today.
Well, the best players are the ones that can play in tight areas, and he can certainly play in tight areas. He wriggles out of situations, he can find that penetrative pass, and he's such a good player when he gets the ball out of his feet and gets shots away. He could be the outstanding player today.
Gives it a go! Well, a nearly moment, just over the top. Gabriel Jesus, and he takes it on, and a little too close to the keeper in the end. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. How about the cross? Danilo Pereira takes the shot, and it's come off the keeper. Excellent block. Well, that header was never going to be problematic for the goalkeeper.
Well, you have to think they're going to take the lead at some point, because they're really looking dangerous at the moment.
Foden.
Bernardo Silva.
And Manchester City moving the ball with purpose. Clean challenge. Sterling. Gabriel Jesus prepared to fire. No problems for the keeper.
Well read to win possession back.
Foden. And Bernardo Silva has it.
Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing.
And the counter looks on here. Options available.
Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. And the referee has decided to award the free kick to PSG. Well, some referees might have elected to hand out the yellow card, but no booking on this occasion.
Short and along the ground. Wijnaldum. Now Gay. And back with Icardi. Can he finish? And touched onto the frame of the goal. Sterling. Space afforded him. Options in the centre. Well blocked, but he must clear it away.
Well, it came to nothing in the end. This might be ideal for the counter. Nicely timed tackle. Jesus. Well, slightly off target, and that'll be a throw-in.
Messi.
And City have possession once more.
On the offensive. Perfect challenge. Foden. That's how to rob them of possession. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Ball lost by PSG. Going well. Sterling. Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating.
Well, the danger is still there. And I think the threat has been averted.
Bernardo Silva, well, flinging himself at it.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
how about the short corner?
The referee has decided to give the free kick decision the way of City. Well, straight into the meat of the penalty area.
And an effective clearance.
Well, he's bound to be disappointed with himself. Not a great effort, Stuart.
Well, the less said about that, the better. Not a good decision from him.
Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. Jorginho Wijnaldum. It's Kimpembe now.
Neymar.
And so the half-time whistle is sounded here in Manchester.
Well, we tend to expect brilliance from Neymar, and we're surprised when he doesn't deliver that. Not quite at his best here, Stuart.
Well, he didn't contribute enough in that first half. I think he needs to work harder to get on the ball. He was far too static. In my view, he's got to make more runs behind this back line in the second half.
And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. Number 5, Marquinhos. Sterling.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just watch his technique here. He just hits through the back of the ball with such power. There's no stopping that.
Well, PSG get the ball moving again. How will they respond?
Icardi. Just a quick reminder, we've got Champions League group stage action for you to look forward to here on EA TV. It's Paris Saint-Germain against RB Leipzig.
Well, that should be a really good game between two entertaining teams in a great stadium.
Wijnaldum, this could square the game, it could be up for grabs. Oh, he's given it away.
Well, what a good piece of goalkeeping that was. But the equaliser can't be long in coming, surely.
Jesus.
Excellent challenge. Bernardo Silva.
Thank you.
Oh, big chance. Oh, it was there for him to take the chance.
Kevin De Bruyne.
And return to De Bruyne. Mastery of the passing game. Well, the keeper had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save.
Well, what a great save that was to keep them in this. may just be the impetus they need, as they certainly haven't been at their best today.
And Manchester City will go to their bench. Rodri. Useful looking position, you've got to say. And the goal kick it'll be. Too much height on the shot. De Bruyne. And no degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper. Intervention. Foden. Sterling has it. Foden. No real threat, you've got to say. Neymar. Given away by Pierre. Well, at first glance, you would think a strong possibility of a red card. Let's see. And when you have a player dismissed under these circumstances, difficult to see a way back.
Well, what a bad tackle that was. He's just lost his discipline there.
...20 minutes to go in this one. João Cancelo. Bernardo Silva. Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. Might really be able to trouble them here.
Could be! No way through! Oh, he's lost possession.
Well, he really wants his brace.
Well, he looks so bright today. His movement has been excellent.
Danilo Pereira. Now with Danilo Pereira. Messi.
Big chance to get them on terms. He can't hold on to it.
Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say.
Well, that was a great save. But the way they're playing at the moment, the equaliser can't be far away now.
Illegal play, and hence a free kick.
Well, it is a yellow card, and it seems to be a problem of discipline here, Stuart.
Well, this is getting out of control. They've got to refocus here and get their composure back.
Gundogan.
Walker now. And teammates to play it to. Foden. Takes the shot. And no worries for the goalkeeper.
Danilo Pereira. Space on the flank.
This could square the game.
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against, and the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
underway. Level pegging. One goal apiece in this game.
Well, the atmosphere is so tense inside this stadium, but can they find that moment of magic to win this game? The crowd certainly think so. Just listen to them.
He's taken on his opponent here. And a bit short with the clearance. Gundogan. Ball is loose. Oh, they've done it! They forged ahead, and it might be the goal that gives them victory.
Well, as you can see, it's an error from the goalkeeper. You just can't split it into a dangerous area like that.
Substitution it is for PSG. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here?
Substitution for the visitors. Coming off the pitch, number 50, Gianluigi Donnarumma. Coming onto the pitch, number 1, Kaylor
Walker. Looks promising out wide. We've been waiting to find out. Now we know. A minimum of 3 added minutes here. The cross is on. Walker. And that'll be offside. Messi. It's Kimpembe now. Full time then, and Paris Saint-Germain have work to do already. Where did it all go wrong for PSG? It's a poor start to their Champions League season.
Yeah, they'll be disappointed. It's an uphill battle if you don't get anything from your opening game. It really comes down to how they bounce back now. Vital we see a better performance next time out.
And the TV cameras get up close and personal with Raheem Sterling.
Well, if anyone deserved to be the match winner, it was him. He played really well today, and what a big goal that was.
Himself at it.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
Well, he's bound to be disappointed with himself. Not a great effort, Stuart.
Well, the less said about that, the better. Not a good decision from him.
Sterling. Deserved lead, and now they can celebrate. Mastery of the passing game. Well, the keeper had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save.
Well, what a great save that was to keep them in this.
Surely. And a goal kick it'll be. Too much height on the shot. Given away by PSG yet again. And when you have a player dismissed under these... Space on the flank. This could square the game. Oh, a goal! They've come up with a late leveller. Really doing this the hard way. Gundogan. They forged ahead, goal that gives them victory.